Tahoma School District Orchestra Festival. I'm super excited to be here, so if someone up there has a good panoramic and you get my good side, make sure you take a sweet picture and email it to us, because we want to get that into Tahoma Matters and share it with our community, because this is really exciting. This is the start now of a vision that we've had for a bunch of years. When I first came here in 2001, I've been bothering this young man over here to my right and your left ever since then. As a matter of fact, I've been bothering him and chatting with him since before I came down here. He and I chatted the first time when I was in the delivery room with my wife. We were talking about a band and the program down here, and so bless my wife and her patience. So when I first came down here, we had this vision that we wanted to build a band program, and we wanted to build an orchestra program, and we don't want to just do it a little bit, we want to do it a lot. We really want to get this going. And so now we've had Mr. Johnson here a couple of years later after I came in to build this up, and we started with the beginning and then the intermediate, advanced, and we have a high school orchestra now, and it's growing so much. The high school next year is moving to two orchestras, a concert and a chamber, and I have to say that's a huge, yes, that's good. Tribute to our school administration and our district administration for supporting us, and I can't thank them enough for this opportunity. So now our high school students get a chance to continue to work and to ascend. And tonight you're going to get a chance to hear at our chamber orchestra in the high school, and they've only been able to rehearse after school once a week on Fridays. We get about 90 minutes to work, and so we get to do it. We'll show you a little bit about that. Whereas that's happened, we get 5 or 6 rehearsals for each performance, and when we get a chamber orchestra class, we'll actually get 5 hours a week to prepare. So just to give you a vision of that. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and start it off with Summit Trail because, this is Mr. Adams' last year, so we wanted to make sure he had a chance to go first. And all those parents who came in, don't be shy. There's some seats over here on the far side. Of course, it's on the opposite side. So we just wanted to make it super awkward. Don't worry about it. You just walk over there, wave to the audience. If anybody's super hyper, get a wave going as you move across. We'll just get it going. We'll just all participate with you. Don't worry about it. You've got it. I see this guy from Boise State coming back. Gavin, look at that. Uh-huh. Growing more facial hair than I can, man. All right. Let me turn you over to Mr.
Thank you very much, Mr. Cole. The Summit Trail, you know, would like to start the show tonight, and we'll be doing 2 songs, Kaneko, and followed by Into the Dragon's Den.
Thank you.
That's exactly okay. Next one, the Intermediate Advanced Orchestra. They'll be performing two pieces. First one is Anaclan and Nachmusik by Mozart, adapted from, and Spartacus by Brian Bobbages.
Thank you.
from Mapleview Middle School. So Mapleview Middle School. So let's hear it for Mapleview and Mr. Johnson.
So it's a pretty young program, and I'm really grateful. I know we have 150, 160 kids up here right now, so it's really fun. We're going to start off with Dragon Hunter by Richard Meyer. The song is called Fiddles on Fire by Mark Williams.
Thank you.
Okay, this is the Intermediate Advanced Orchestra, and we're going to start with Night Shift by Richard Bach. And I'm going to add that it's called Night Shift because they do a lot of shifting around the violin and viola and cellos. And the basses have been shifting since they came to me in the sixth grade, pretty much, right? So it's not anything for them. So you'll see them shifting at the third position in that. Enjoy. I realize we're spread a little too far away and they can't hear each other very well, so this should be better. We're going to close with Stop It by Catherine Greisinger. Thank you.
All right. Well, it's been a few minutes since we tuned. Oh, they've been a few tunes. This one that he's going to introduce actually has laryngitis right now, so he asked if I would do it tonight. But it'll be all fixed, I'm sure, by our orchestra concert, so yeah, Sean will be ready to go by then. Yes. This first piece we're going to do, it's called a Mozart canon. It's actually, there's two canons, but we're just going to do one for you tonight. And this one, a canon is, it's similar to a round, like row, 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 right? So you're going to hear each of the sections, violin one, two, violas, cellos, and basses together, all enter with the same theme. But unlike a round, where it's the exact same melody over and over again, then it ends together, this is going to start off with the same, and then it'll start to vary in there as the pieces work together. So you get a chance to hear the independent lines, and then them all come together and work together as we get through this. It's called Mozart Canon Number 1.
Thank you. Next song will be Downtown Taunton Abbey by John Hahn. It is the theme song from the show Downtown Abbey. It is a very emotional piece about changing times from happiness to sadness as we move through life. Fun fact, this wasn't actually meant to be a theme song, but they used it so many times in the first episode that it just ended up being a theme song.
So ladies and gentlemen, that's our concert orchestra. That is our group where we have one orchestra right now at the high school. Well, we have some of our students who have auditioned to play in a more advanced ensemble where we get to do a little bit different literature above and beyond the classroom literature. And so that has been music that we've been playing on Fridays after school. So we get together for about an hour and a half. And in our second concert of the year, we got to share something. Well, our orchestra concert, our next one coming up on Monday in the PAC. And when I say the PAC, the reason you should be super excited for when your child gets to the high school is because when we perform in the Performing Arts Center, you no longer have bleachers. You have Performing Arts Theater seats. So. Right about now, your back is looking forward to that. And it also has this cool little desk. So for our winter concert, I actually make little coloring books that go with our performance so that way, parents, you have something to do to keep you occupied. Yes, yeah. I know, children, I know your parents are always distracting and embarrassing you. I get that privilege to do that too. Well, on Monday, for our next orchestra concert, you're going to get a chance to hear our chamber orchestra play a piece, and our concert orchestra play all different music than what you got to hear, although Downton Abbey is one of our favorites. But you're also going to get to hear our first ever symphony orchestra. So we've put together our wind symphony, our top band, and our top orchestra students together, and we're going to get to share with you three pieces. One of them is the theme song from Amadeus. One of them is a nice short rendition of An American in Paris, because I think it's important to make sure our saxophone's got a chance to experience that. And then, of course, a first ever symphony piece wouldn't be a first symphony concert without Star Wars. So, ladies and gentlemen, on Monday, sharing with you new music from the concert orchestra, a piece from the chamber orchestra, and we will have our symphony perform as well for you at that, and we'll be closing with A Force Awakens, the Star Wars piece. So, now, I did hear a rumor that Mr. Adams at one of the concerts conducted a Star Wars piece with a lightsaber, so I don't know if I can match that, I don't know. Yeah, he threw down that gauntlet, yeah, so he's going out with style on that. So ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play a couple of pieces for you, and this first piece is called A Streak of Light, and this is our chamber orchestra. So you'll notice some of the students, they shifted just a shift to the front, and these are students who are coming in above and beyond after school on Fridays where they could be going home and taking off for freedom for the weekend. They've been staying after to commit to do this. So I'm super excited to share this with you. A Streak of Light is first.
Thank you.
And we have one more for you before our finale. And this one is a cool piece that it's going to use some different advanced techniques on here. So you're actually going to see the string players and the violins, you're actually going to see them turn their bows over and use the backside of their bows. So you're going to hear some cool rhythmic stuff in there. And you're going to hear kind of a variety. You're going to get to hear some cool style solos in this one. So this one is called Egyptian Legacy.
Thank you.
Seven Trail, you ready?
Yeah.
No, calm down. Just calm down. All right, let's see. Maple View, are you ready for a final?
Yeah.
All right, there we go. No, okay, no. I guess we're done, folks. All right, see you. All right, so we have a piece that we're going to put together. So we're going to put our entire orchestra together. We're going 6 through 12. This has never been attempted before by sane people. So we're going to do this tonight for you, and we're going to have a great time doing it. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, this is called Festival Rondo, and there are three different parts. There's an elementary, or a beginning middle school, a higher middle school, and a high school. And they're all played at the same time, and you're going to get a chance to feature each of those. All right? You ready? Yeah, me too. All right, Mr. Johnson, you ready? Mr. Adams, you ready? All right. What do we have? A fire drill going on in here? What's going on here? There we go. I think we're just about ready. Thank you. there, you're encouraging them. Ladies and gentlemen, remember every time.
Mr. Cole.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we'll put instruments away first, then we'll go ahead and come back, and we have some treats. We really want to be able to encourage these students to mix, because these high schoolers are rock stars, and these middle schoolers are our future. And ladies and gentlemen, remember, every time they walk out on stage, the first person they look for is not me, not Mr. Adams, it's not Mr. Johnson, it's you. So thank you so much for coming. Have a great night. See you later.